How to get original Snapchat notification sound. So if you want to get the original Snapchat notification sound, then first you need to simply tap and hold onto your Snapchat application for 2 to 3 seconds, and then go for the app info option. And under your app info, you will have notifications option, right? And then tap on notifications and turn on your notifications. Once you've turned on, make sure that you have turned on all of the notifications. And then you can simply choose on any one of the notification like best friend messages, and here you will have this kind of interface where you can simply choose default or silent. So once you're here, you can simply go for the sound option, tap on sound, and under your sound here you will have all of these options, right? So if you want to get the original Snapchat notification, then make sure you have the app provided sound. So here you will have app provided sound under the sound option. So if you scroll down here, I have not chosen any one of the notifications because I have the custom ringtone, and here you should not select any one of these ringtones because you should only choose the app provided sound. And once you've choose the app provided sound, then you will have the original Snapchat sound or original Snapchat notification. If you don't have the app provided sound, then you can simply choose default option, which might be here on the upper side of your screen. Simply tap on default sound, and once you've choose default, you will have the original Snapchat notification sound. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.